हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ द नेक्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ लैमिनार फिल्म कंडेंसेशन ऑन अ वर्टिकल प्लेट, दैट इज मास फ्लो रेट. ओके, हियर मास फ्लो रेट ऑफ अ कंडेंसेट थ्रू एनी एक्सपोजिशन ऑफ अ फिल्म इज गिवन बाय एम इज इक्वल्स टू मास फ्लो वेलोसिटी, दैट इज यू एम, ऑलरेडी डिराइव्ड, राइट? सो mass flow velocity into flow area into density. Okay, so m is equals to rho into a into um. So the um value is rho l minus rho v into g delta square divided by 3 mu, right? So and the area is b into delta from the mass balance diagram. Okay, so substitute both the values and m becomes rho l into rho l minus rho v into gb delta cube divided by 3 mu. Okay, now the mass is a function of x. Okay, this is because of film thickness delta depends upon x, right? As the flow proceeds from x to x plus dx and the film grows from delta to delta plus d delta, the mass of a condensate added between x and x plus dx that can be worked out by differentiating the equation with respect to x or delta. Okay, so differentiating, that is dm is equals to d by dx of rho l into rho l minus rho v into bg delta cube divided by 3 mu to dx. Okay, so here multiply and dividing by dx, dm is equals to d by d delta into rho l into rho l minus rho v into bg delta cube divided by 3 mu into d delta divided by dx into dx get cancelled. Okay, so dm becomes rho l into rho l minus rho v into gb delta square divided by mu into d delta. Okay, put it as equation 8. We know the formula for heat flux, that is dq is equals to hfg into dm, right? So substitute dm value here, that is dq is equals to hfg into rho l minus rho v gb delta square divided by mu into d delta. Okay, put it as equation 9. Okay, we also know that from the mass balance dq is equals to k into delta t, right? So that is k into b into dx into ts minus t sat minus ts divided by delta. Put it as equation 10. Equating both the equation 9 and 10, that is dq is equals to hfg into dm and dq is equals to k into delta t, right? Equating both the equations, we will get delta cube into d delta, which is equals to k into mu divided by rho l into rho l minus rho v into g into hfg into ts minus t sat dx. Okay, integrating above term, this is equals to delta raised to 4 divided by 4, which is equals to k into m into ts t saturated minus t surface divided by rho l into rho l minus rho v into g into hfg into x plus c1. Okay, now applying the boundary condition, that is x is equals to 0, delta is equals to 0 and c1 is equals to 0, delta raised to 4 divided by 4, which is equals to k into mu into t sat minus ts divided by rho l into rho l minus rho v into g into hfg into x. Okay, and the final answer is delta is equals to k into 4 into k into mu into t sat minus ts into x divided by rho l into rho l minus rho v into g into hfg whole raised to 1 by 4. Okay, this is a mass flow rate equation. Okay.